degrees around here. And then when we left South Africa, it was like 33 or something like that. So we're just trying to find our way around.
Thank you.